guys seen anything, anybody?
Been into the police? Then do your job and find a snitch.
Wait, girl, I got to.
Dad! No, can I hold it?
Why do you have a gun in my house?
They say anything about that shooting?
Which shooting? There's been four this week.
I'm not gonna sit here and lie to you as your father and tell you that there are such things as good guns and good bullets.
Don't tell me you understand! Man, what if it was your son, huh? What if it was Trayvon laying there in that blood instead of drink, huh?